Unable to lose weight? Well, it's time to start eating chilies. Researchers at the University of Adelaide have discovered a hot chili receptor which might help people to eat less, lose weight and fight obesity. Lead author Amanda Page of the University of Adelaide School of Medicine found that the activation of nerves that signals about stomach being full is given through hot chili pepper or TRPV1 receptors. According to studies, capsaicin found in hot chilies reduces food intake in humans, adding that they discovered that deletion of TRPV1 receptors dampens the response of gastric nerves to stretch, which results in a delayed feeling of fullness and the consumption of more food. She further found that TRPV1 receptors can be disrupted in high-fat diet-induced obesity.